Hello everyone and welcome back to Endzone. Now we try again the bleak time scenario, and this is the third time because I tried once again and it was a much quicker failure. So hopefully this time around we will last longer. Also, I did a little bit of research about the game because it is really was annoying for me that I cannot see how much things I need and how much I produce.
But good thing you're here.
Okay, we already
first and foremost
already know this. So it turns out the game by design don't want to show you what you need for the certain population, and basically you have to guess from these charts. Beverages. So we have to keep an eye on these. Well, the thing is, I don't like charts. Okay, so I think we should approach this from a different perspective. Last time I tried to put all the houses here so they will be closer to the food and water source. I think they are going to the bus for water and food, and also bringing them here that means they are closer to the campfire also, and to the workplaces. Because another issue that they have to walk a lot to get to the workplace and back home and to get food. That's why I don't like these kind of missions. Okay, but I think the idea here that this well can support a irrigation thingy, and these two well can support this water tower during a drought. So maybe I let these work, but the problem is I don't know what the building is damaged, and that means what? It is not working, or I don't know. Okay, and I think the other important okay, I know that we don't need this many people here, that's for sure. The other important thing that we should make the confidence into the average rate, so the population, because this is affect the population grow. See, lower the rate of reproduction, looming crimes. And this will be the normal, so we have to bump that up to normal. And for that we will need a forum, because there will be have missions we can do and increase the confidence of our settlers. And I think that will be the key, because in this mission what is really hurt that the people are dying out on us. Yeah, because the first time I tried this, it was quite an okay production, even with the distances. Okay, let's go for repairs. Let's see how many we have. 3 builders and we have 14 unassigned workers. So, more builders. And what we need is a forum right away. Also, we can use the forum to tell the settlers to ration food, so we can increase our food supply a little bit. And we need more gatherers for medicine. And we still have a lot of unemployed, yes. So we will do a task to remove all resources here so we can build on them. Okay, let's see how it will go this time around. Okay guys, I already restarted it because things weren't going the way I wanted. And I think we shouldn't repair this stuff. We should build the forum and start working on the confidence. That should be our priority now. Because if we have the forum, we can do a lot of tasks. And also, I think I will ignore the requests from the settlers, because that means we have to produce this, that, and that, and we have to focus it because we have a time limit. I rather just try to fix the economy here. Oh, so okay, so this is a scripted thing and this is just kills us right away. Okay, I decline, and it doesn't. Come on, how many builders do we have? Need more builders. Build this thing up. That's it. Build up the forum and we will see what kind of missions we can do with them. This is where else is knowledge. It is time to save scam. I want to know what kind of mission is that. One of the refiners found some interesting metal bars while he was looking through his scrap. They're pretty heavy and filled with something. Should we open them? Okay. Okay, we just need to produce metal and we also have to do that anyways. Okay, one more building. I also wanted to do a hunting lodge. And I think what we need is an irrigation plant here. And some dirt road. So they can get water from that well. But the theft at the beginning. Hey, where's my food? It said we have a reward of 300 food, and that disappeared, and we have still hungry settlers. I need okay, let's save again and check this mission. We cannot. What? Oh, because we are doing one at the moment. Okay. Don't really care about plastic production. And you should go to scarves, I think. Because that would be easier to produce. Less material, at least. Okay, the hungry settlers are going down. And yet we are just dying out. I don't know how to. And even if we do this, I think we will have an event where we have to produce radiational suits. We opened the barrels and guess what we found? Lots of food, but sadly the barrels are highly contaminated with radiation. In fact, the level of radiation is so high that the whole area among the recycler got contaminated. Okay, but we have a great amount of food. Okay, now let's see this mission. Confidence that our settlers is declining. Maybe we ought to offer our settlers an opportunity to relax. Okay, let's do it. Damn it! We can't do that. Because we need fruit for that. And we don't producing any fruit. Okay. Ah, so I can cancel these missions. That's great. Okay, let's check this one out. We've been back on the surface again for quite a while now, Chief. All of us were born up here, although without the first settlers who still come from the end zone, we never would have made it here. Some of our settlers came up with an idea to put a monument to those settlers so that we never forget where we all come from. Okay. Let's put the pioneer and let's check the effect. Yeah. Put it right there. That's what we need, because this will increase our settlers' confidence a lot. Don't have enough. We are running out of men again. That's pretty annoying. Okay, we sacrificed some of our water production. We don't have that many men either way. Okay, it seemed the confidence, we don't have any negative effects now. Yeah, you don't have enough wood. I know, we are working on the problem. Okay, we built the memorial and we got more confidence. That's nice, because now that means we have a normal reproduction rate. And I'm building here another storehouse, because now I figured these guys are walking here for this store. And once this is built, I will empty this storehouse. Because this will be closer to everybody. And this means we can maybe pump up the population a little bit higher. We still have, yeah, we have two builders. Feast. Okay, let's. Save again. Oh, but I can decline the mission, so don't really need to do that. Okay, understood. And we need to do what? Okay. And that just immediately increased confidence. Okay, and that's enough, I think, for now. What we need, because we have 10 settlers here, but a lot of them are very old, so it doesn't matter for reproduction. This is not just not happening, and I don't know why. Okay, now we have a radio message, and okay, let's do it. And they want radiation suits. That's such a dick move. I don't start producing radiation suits. There's no way. So we can't really get new settlers. Okay, now let's check. Production, food. Consumed by building. Produced. That was season 19. I guess we did some kind of mission here. Okay, I think it's time to build a medical facility here. We need plastic for that. Damn it. Okay guys, now we have another people shortage and we cannot do everything here. So I think what we should do now to survive this, because we have a lot of infrastructure that is working, and maybe the solution for this situation would be to remove all extra workforce. I mean, disable a lot of buildings, we don't have people there, and gradually, so focusing on just the basics, just the bare minimum, and because we have a good population, well, not a good but an average population growth, if we can provide the basics to the settlement, maybe we can bump up the population again. So that means we need these three and the scrapyard. We don't really need the hunters. I rather producing three water carrier, I think will be enough. We need a tailor, so this has some meaning to it. Well, we have radiation problems, but this this needs water, and we don't have water. Well, I think we're just collecting herbs and hope for the best, I think. That means we don't need this. We kind of need a coal burner so the water filter can run here. Well, maybe we don't need a charcoal burner because we have some coal reserves, and we'll see if that lasts. So I think it will last a good while. okay. So we have now three free workers. We can have one woodcutter, that will be enough. We have scrap. So that's also okay. So we have basic resources. We need protective gear. And once the autosave is done, and our settler's radiation is high up, I can't do anything about that except protect, getting them protective gears, but we can only afford to produce the cheapest one, which is not ideal. We need two fishers. And we will have one more workforce to put it somewhere. Maybe for education, because there will be a lot of kids, hopefully. Okay, so let's go, and I take this now slowly. Well, guys, we are still kicking, but I don't think it will last much longer, because we are still losing population. We have just enough, maybe, to produce enough water, but the food is terrible and everything else is also almost terrible. Well, we are good, at least with radiation protection now. It helped that I put storage here and builded a tailor and a workshop here, so at least when they are going for resources, it's not a big walk, like they're walking from here to there. Well, maybe we are getting back on our feet, but we don't have enough people. Maybe removing one recycler so we can at least finish this quest, because we might get another seed, maybe a better seed. And you know what, they don't produce children as a high rate as I wanted. Okay. We need plastic. But people are just dying. And we cannot get... we should have at least 10 children. But I guess because people are sick... Okay, we have a new seed. And what's that? Squash. Okay, let's do that, but nobody is growing that, so it doesn't really matter at this point. Maybe what we should do from the beginning is... Wow! One more child! So maybe what we should do from the beginning is to put storehouses here and reorganize these things. So like put a herbalist who can gather here, so they can gather from herbs from this point. they can put it a storehouse here, and maybe that would be, I don't know, I don't have much confidence. And if the suggestion is right at the beginning that we have to deal raiders at the end, you know what, we have a lot of things. So how about what I just said, not reloading it, just doing it right now. And putting a herbal hut here. Let's demolish this thing, and we will put, and we can also demolish this thing. No, what? There, okay. So we can demolish these two things. And we can build a herbalist hut here. And building a, what you call it? Oh, I don't, afraid of that. Okay, that's great. We need a whole bunch of new children, and not in the near future, but right now. We need them right now. Okay, and let's put a temporary storeroom right there. So they can move herbs there, and this storeroom is... How can I empty this storeroom? Is there a command? I don't want to destroy resources. I just want them not to use this one. Okay, now that every settler have protective gears, it seems the radiation is going down. That's good. Our tailor has died, but we can have another one very soon. Well, we have two hunters. How about putting one into the tailor shop instead, and we are replenishing the hunter. Great. Any interesting missions? Okay, this is a good one. We just need to produce herbs. That's not a big deal. We are already doing that. But see, that's the problem. That this has to bring the resources here. Without a road. So this herbal hut will be more efficient. Once it is built, of course. That's it, fill up the water. Because this water catcher will be really good during a drought, and I should have built that earlier. So we can collect water during a drought. Okay, nice. What are you doing? Goes eating and drinking. He goes here to drink. Okay. And we have one unassigned workforce, so let's put back that hunter. Okay guys, this is amazing, but we are surviving. We need a bigger population to really thrive, but we are getting there. This rain catcher is really helping. I think we need another... Well, maybe not. Because of this mission, maybe I put someone in the herbal hut so they can gather more herbs. Yeah, because we don't have this, it's still a long route. But nah, it won't be a long one, hopefully. And now please fix this house. Okay, it's fixed. Since everyone joined in together, plants were able to distinctly increase our output of herbs. Your quick acting saved us from hard times, thanks chief. Okay, I don't want to do that because we don't have enough time for that. Okay, we have two more free settlers, so we need someone to carry the water and maybe start producing coal again. And then we will need decontamination post with this well. And we should focus more on the farming, I think, because these water, or not water sources, these food sources depend on the weather. But if we can irrigate, then it will be more effective.
What luck that you've come to help us. I don't think this settlement would have survived without you. At the very least, the first steps have already been taken. So, we've made it up to this point, but I don't have the feeling that we can already be sure we've weathered this crisis. As the next step, maybe we ought to try to stabilize our circumstances. What do you think?
Okay, so this is the next part, and... And I think this is the point when we have to build a research station and also start researching things. Because we will need a mine. Maybe we put that mine here. And we have to think ahead and produce ammunition and building defensive towers. And I'm not even dreaming of an expedition station yet. Which is a sad thing because expeditions are fun. But they don't yield as much, and we can research a lot of things without expedition. After a point we need to go expeditions. We have to send out expeditions to find lab tools or something like that, because that will unlock other tiers of research. But for now we have to start some kind of research if we have the people for that. Maybe we don't have right now, but I want to build this so the facility is ready when we have the manpower. Anyways guys, I think that's it for this episode. I hope you liked it. If you do, please give the video a like. And if you want to see more, then you can subscribe. And thank you for watching. I see you in the next one. Bye.